Jellystone.
Delightful.
Such a cute little guy.
I haven't seen little Axel this happy in half a dozen moons.
I can't imagine this little homie being anything but happy. Just look at that glow! You're the happiest.
Keeping Axel happy is the whole job.
Huh?
If Axel is ever glum or ill at ease and the light fades, Oats could crash on the rocks below.
Your light saves our butts every night, Axel!
I love you, Axel!
Woo-hoo! Who knew such a cute little guy could be so important?
Tis a blessed life, but tis hard work for a geriatric buoy like myself.
Well, what if we took over for you?
Yes! And then we can live here with this adorable Axel!
Iceberg belongs in a lighthouse. It just feels right.
You three take over. That's not a bad idea.
Yeah!
Do you wee bears think you can handle following just a few instructions?
Sure, what were the instructions?
All righty. I'll just place this teeny menu right here. He's here, and see ya.
Maybe speedy goodbyes are best?
I'm sure he's really gonna miss you.
Sweet blessed freedom!
That makes it sound like he's escaping something bad?
No way! It's all good. We just gotta keep this little guy happy. How hard could it be? Huh? I can't read, but this looks bad.
Iceberg can confirm. It's bad.
Let's go grab Bully and have him resume his post.
Aye, 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 Captain.
That's not good.
Not to be dramatic, but our lives kind of depend on that light.
What could I cause a shipwreck tonight? It's okay, little Axel dude. We're here. We're here.
Head rubs, head scratches.
You're the best, Axel!
Looks like we're stuck pet sitting.
Maybe it won't be so bad.
Later that night.
Work never stops. Need new toys.
But those weren't new toys.
We have plenty of new toys, right, little bro? Shower time for Axel!
Let's go this way into the darkness.
We need that beacon of light back up.
Hey, Axel, look what I got here. They always make you happy.
Whoa, close call.
Ground beef ribeye.
We're gonna be this thing's servants forever.
Ice bear ready to axe. Axel. Ice bear said nothing.
At least he's keeping himself entertained. Now, we can take a break and play some games on my phone.
Axel, what you did was bad, like really bad, dude. Your bad behavior is next level.
Mean-spirited.
You're a mean